anything in a democratic society, periodic audit is always necessary to see whether we are progressing on the right lines or not. I am not aware of this letter.
Does this mean that the Chief Justice did not tell you?
It means I am not aware of it, that's all. When I say I am not aware of it, I am not aware of it.
This suggests to me that you were kept in the dark, you and your colleagues.
Choice of the language is yours, inferences are yours. I can make a statement of fact, I made it.
This is very important because what you're saying is that the second senior most judge of the Supreme Court was not made aware that the government had responded to the collegium in terms of certain things they wanted put into the MOP. You weren't aware. Is it worrying you that they've been silent for so long?
I cannot say worry is the right word, but you're concerned. At least I am concerned about it.
Can I ask, has the collegium reiterated these names to the government and said, 2 months have passed, we want you to accept these names? Have you reiterated?
No, there is no such reiteration.
No reiteration at all?
Not so far.
Can I ask, have you within the collegium asked the Chief Justice, why have these names not been reiterated?
I'll not answer this question.
Can I interpret that answer?
Anybody can interpret. After retirement, I'll not seek any employment under any government. But what else, what other interest can we have? Of course, what other interest can we have in that matter?
So it was your anguish?
Of course it is.
Your frustration?
Of course, frustration of, these are dangerous.
Anguish?
Words. Yes, certainly anguish.
You felt you had no other option?
We had no option.
But to speak out in public?
Yes. Undoubtedly, the Chief Justice would have the authority to constitute the benches. Under a constitutional system, every power is coupled with certain responsibilities. The power is required to be exercised, not merely because the power exists, but for the purpose of achieving some public good. See, it is repeatedly said by the Supreme Court in the context of administrative decisions, not only the Supreme Court, world over, wherever this jurisprudence is followed, that justice must not only be done, but must also appear to have been done. That's more important.
And when cases go to preferential benches,
well,
it doesn't appear to have been done necessarily.
I don't even say vitiated. If the process is not transparent, it can lead to suspicions. And suspicions always are dangerous for institutions. I don't know why this nation is worried about this impeachment business, obsessed about it. In fact, we wrote in that judgment, me and Justice Ranjan Gogoi, in the judgment of Justice Karnan, apart from that, there must be mechanisms to put the system in order. Impeachment can't be the answer for every question, every problem. But I just read a couple of days back, somebody said, I should be impeached. I said, fair enough, it's a free country. You remember that old saying, I may not agree with you, but I shall protect your right to say so. I always believed from the beginning that there is a great way of doing small things, there is a small way of doing great things. Whatever is assigned to me, I can handle it. I never believed that importance of a judge depends upon the nature of the case he handles. I am not an astrologer, Mr. Topper. I hope it will not happen. If it happens, it will only prove that whatever we said in the press conference is true.
Can I quote to you guideline number 9 of the Restatement of Values of Judicial Life adopted by the Supreme Court in 1997? The guideline says, A judge is expected to let his judgments speak for themselves.
Right.
The phone said, he shall not give interviews to the media.
About what? About the judgments.
But you can talk about other things.
Why not? If you are quoting that, please read it. What does it say?
He shall not give interviews to the media.
Suppose somebody asked me, you asked me the question, first question, that's what you asked me about NJSC. I refuse to look here. I wrote it. It's for you to form your own opinions on that. My views are there on record. I am not going to justify it or defend it anymore.